I could never have a true partnership with my horses if I was unwilling to give up control through pain.